Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Love a Baby. Like today I am so excited, like I'm unboxing this wonderful product, food processor I got from Argos is Rosa Hobbs, and I've heard amazing reviews about this product. If you are seeing this video for the first time, you're coming across my channel for the first time, you are welcome to my channel and to my host subscribers. Thank you guys, you all are amazing. So today I am unboxing this food processor for one particular reason. Like, I want to make pounded yam. I've heard a lot of good reviews, like amazing reviews about this product, and I decided to give it a try. But I'm using it for one particular thing, which is pounded yam. Pounded yam, does it even ring a bell? If you're from Nigeria, you should know what pounded yam is. Yes, I am going to be trying this food processor for pounded yam, and I hope it comes out the way I want it to be. Like, I want to feel that yummy taste of pounded yam, like Nigerian pounded yam, if you know what I mean. So I'm just putting my new yam, this is a new yam actually, I'm putting it in the food processor, and I want to see what the consistency is going to be like. Is it going to be like the usual pounded yam we eat from Nigeria, or is it going to be something else? You're going to find out from this video, and I hope this is something that you like, and I hope this video is something that you enjoyed watching. Please, if it's something that you liked, you enjoyed watching it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share this video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe so you can see how I make it. Was so wonderful, the pounded, there was no lump, there was no, it was not soggy, it was just the rice consistency that I usually get from the Nigerian pounded yam that we do back then. And today is like a dream come true for me, because I am going to be pairing this sumptuous pounded yam with egusi soup. You know the drill if you're from Nigeria. Like, I'm Niger babe to the core. Like, if you're from Nigeria, you should know what egusi and pounded yam is like. So this is what it is like. I'm going to be pairing this with egusi, and I know that I am going to enjoy every bit of this meal. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and see you in my next video. Bye.